this dimension's one and only Spider-Man. At least there was.